New tonight, we're working to find out the condition of someone who was injured in a crash. Now, according to the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, that crash included injuries and it shut down part of Interstate 10. Police say that each direction is down to one lane at Luna Road. This is just west of downtown Jacksonville. We know, again, that this is a crash that includes injuries, but we are still working to figure out how many people are involved.